is day three and the day of leaving. Yesterday I did not shop like crazy, but I just got few things that my sister asked me to. I got macaroons, really cute macaroons. I hope they're yummy too, from La Patisserie. And then should I show you guys? It's a thing that people do, so I think I should do that too. Damn. And yeah, then I got this picture in front of it with the mask on, just to make sure and keep a memory that I moved out of Bombay when it was the whole corona thing. And then I got these Theobroma cookies so that we can have it with chai. I really wanted to buy stuff from Lay 15, but I really roamed around in Colaba yesterday so much. I could not get macarons from Theobroma or Lay 15, so I had to go to La Patisserie. So yeah, today's plan is to wrap things up, have breakfast. I have two people to meet. That plan is still getting through somewhere, but yeah, that's about it. Let's get started with the day. Breakfast for today is I have omelette, I have a cafe latte. I'm just gonna enjoy the view and finish my breakfast and pack stuff up. Like, oh. Remember when the silence grew so big it pushed a hole straight through the sky? The ground beneath us caved. On a very different note, the coffee is good, nothing wrong, but the thing is, my sister just makes the most amazing coffee, so I already miss her coffee and her and my family all together, so I'm happy that I'm going back today. A lot of people think that I might not enjoy my family time, but the truth is, I love it. I love it. I love the fact that I'm going back to them and it's gonna be the four of us again. And yeah, it's again going to be a long time that I'm gonna be spending with them every day. There's gonna be annoyance, there's gonna be happy days, there are gonna be fun days, there are gonna be chill days. And I think I love that about the whole situation, because that is something that I haven't experienced all my life. So yeah. Unlike people think, I am a little upset with, not upset, like sad that, you know, I won't be like seeing people from Bombay that regularly. But you know what? It's gonna be fine. Whatever. Let's drink some coffee. Hi Sony, hi. Everything is ready now. Specs is off. Lenses kyun nahi pehen rahi tu?
Bas abhi liya nahi
hai. Vibe mein aa gayo na tum.
Itna
So Sony and I are heading to Juhu Beach now. Abhi auto mein jayenge. Humne Prithvi cafe mein mast khaya.
I thought I'm not going to eat that much, but then I still ate. Love the lanes and roads of Juhu altogether. लगता है लगी जगह है जब अंधेरी से आओ ना तो ऐसे ही लगता है मेरे आना वी आर गोना गो
चलो हम बीच चलते हैं
हाय हाय मजे यार मैं तो सोचा भी नहीं था मैं बीच आऊंगी वैसे
क्यों
नहीं मैंने सोचा था सबसे मिलने जुलने के चक्कर में ना बीच नहीं हो पाता है How do you know that you are in the poshest area of Mumbai? There's literally a chopper every half an hour. I don't know if it's being posh or it's just navy and all that jazz, but yeah, that's that. ये
नहीं है, उसके पीछे.
अच्छा पीछे.
ये इसके पीछे वाला ना?
हाँ हाँ नारी झाड़ दोनों जो.
हाँ हाँ
सनी देवर को पीछे है, शिल्पा से ठीक है.
Bro.
कोई दिखता है? अभी कोई दिखेगा?
अभी इस समय नहीं.
नहीं
दिखेंगे तो तुम स्टार स्पॉटिंग के लिए निकल रहा
है कि यार मैं निकली हूं मतलब स्टार उसके लिए नहीं निकली हूं बट मेरे को कभी कोई दिखा नहीं
सो वी फाइनली नो व्हिच इज अक्षय कुमार हाउस वाओ माय हेयर लुक्स फैब सो फाइनली आई एम लीविंग बॉम्बे टुडे आई हैव अ फ्लाइट टू कैच सेइंग बाय टू सोनी एंड या सो आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो इफ यू डिड मेक श्योर यू लाइक शेयर एंड
Subscribe!
Until the next video, bye!
Well, this is the end of an amazing trip. I hope I get the chance to come back to Bombay someday. Well, with the money to afford the high rents. But yeah, hope you like this video and comment below which are the type of videos you'd like to watch on this channel. And please, please, please subscribe to my channel. Let's reach 1,000 subscribers soon. We are at 900. And until the next video, bye.